When you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
and the whole world smiles with you.
Smiling.
And when you're laughing,
when you're laughing,
oh, you're laughing,
oh, you're laughing.
Mm, when the sun comes shining through,
shining through.
When you're crying,
when
you're crying, you bring on the rain.
Bring on the
stop
rain.
Your sighing,
stop your
sighing. Won't you be happy again?
Happy again.
When you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
keep on smiling.
Keep on smiling.
Ice Cream Man, presented by Image Comics, is all about an interdimensional being named Ricardus who terrorizes a small town, and he is a shapeshifter. Therefore, he can take any form he chooses, but this time, it's in the form of an Ice Cream Man. You know what I'm saying? Innocent on the outside, but evil on the inside. Because of this, he shares the same wit and charm as Freddy Krueger and the clown prince of crime, the Joker. Let's not forget another famous clown, Stephen King's infamous Pennywise, and shapeshifter that came back in the limelight through Hollywood and social media. This show would be best served in anthology style. There is plenty other shows that share this format, including American Horror Story and Black Mirror. Previous episodes don't necessarily have to correlate with each other, but it gives something new and fresh to maintain every episode or every week upon its release. The chain of comic books dives into many different genres and tropes, including classical horror and even parodies of itself and homages to other titles. This is very fun and interesting, and no other show has done this before in this manner. And who, might you ask, could be Ricardus, the embodiment of chaos, who could dive into the realms of a psychopath? None other than Bill Skarsgård, who single-handedly shocked the world with his iteration of Pennywise the Clown, giving people nightmares for years to come. He even said that he loved playing the clown so much that he almost wished it didn't end. The setting of the show should ideally take place in the past, therefore it creates a sense of helplessness because nobody has access to modern technology to out Ricardus or Ice Cream Man, wherever he may be, so quickly. It creates a sense of urgency that they don't have access to certain things as far as communication goes. And I feel that these eras, particular in history, hold a whole lot of culture and spirit through the 60s, 70s, and 80s. So that would be my suggestion for what would take place as far as the environment and interacting with these characters. The most prominent networks or homes for this potential show would be Netflix or AMC. Particularly AMC, for it is known to promote comic book material and turn it into TV series such as The Walking Dead and Preacher. And the thing that makes The Walking Dead and Preacher have in common, they both hail from the comic book world. Now with Ice Cream Man and The Walking Dead, they both come from Image Comics. What better way to promote the company even further than with the dynamic duo of terror through Ice Cream Man? And to get the trend going, go through all social media with hashtag Ice Cream Man, hashtag Netflix, hashtag AMC, and get this thing moving. Okay, remember, you heard it from me first.